The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on the economic impact of immigration by state. California ranked number one, followed by New York, New Jersey, Massachusetts, and Maryland. The states impacted the least are Idaho, Montana, South Dakota, Wyoming, and Mississippi. The study was based on 20 metrics, including foreign-born workforce, work visas per capita, second-generation households, and economic contributions of international students. Full results can be found at wallethub.com.